Hey guys, so this is every single one of my Gorilla Tag videos all into one big video. So all my videos, everything. You'll see how my voice changed. You'll see how my editing changed. You'll see how my editing got a lot better. Yeah. Oh yeah, cringe warning. The first few are gonna be very, very, very cringe, okay? Very cringe. You have to be able to tolerate it, okay? Otherwise you will have a heart attack, okay? Okay, bye.
Today, I'm gonna be ghost hunting, and I'm gonna go ghost hunting with my friend Bobo. Yeah, my friend Bobo. So, we're gonna be ghost hunting, and we're gonna be going into codes like statue and stuff. Join the code.
Daisy lady?
Here? Is that you? Nope.
Yeah, I'm going ghost hunting.
Hey yo, Daisy! Go nine tip.
Hey yo, wait, what?
This guy's a fake.
Wait, he got long arms.
This guy's a fake. A fake.
No one likes you.
Gun.
Wait a second.
Oh god. He just kicked him. Run. Get like that. Just kicked that guy. Oh, I'm getting out of here. He just kicked that guy. We just found a ghost. If you want a part 2, I'll make one. If we get a total of 1 like on this video, I'll make a part 2. And I'll bring Bobo along. Because I'd know where he went. That's the end of the video. Bye.
Yep, that was my first video. Very cringy, I know. Anyways, on to my second video.
First. Okay.
Yeah.
Guys.
You're not cheating.
I'm lagging out so much that I move randomly, but I'm lagging out so much these guys think I'm cheating. And they all just false report me. See? He's saying I'm modding, then gets everyone to report, guys. See?
Alright, fine, I'll actually jump, Eddie. Cause you are modding!
I'm fixing up my
head.
You're using
long arms!
I fell.
Does anyone agree with me that he keeps teleporting?
Anyways, time for a very cringy video.
Hello everybody. Today we're gonna be doing a ghost hunting video. Okay, next code we're gonna try is Daisy09. Room full. Daisy. This is where we find our first ghost. I got in. Daisy.
What?
He's saying, what is this? What is this? What is this?
Say my age.
Oh, bro. I didn't expect that in the first 3 codes. He's gone. Then he got banned because, yeah, he was modding. What the hell?
Hey, you saw a ghost.
Okay, next is the code bot. Then this is where we find our actual real ghost. Huh? Got in again. Any ghosts? Oh. Oh, there's another bot.
Just call my
name. Oh. Oh. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. Tech. Tech. Is that tech?
Never mind, my bad.
Hey, that is nice. Oh, bro.
Bro, you're not leaving.
Then I went insane trying to find ghost codes.
I am just a face, boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo. I am just a face, boo-boo-boo.
Oh, I got it. Oh, it's a bot.
Why?
Oh, I think it might be fake.
Dang.
Bro
hates me. Every ghost hates me, bro.
Boy, let me get a photo for the video.
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
Huh? Okay, this is my fourth video, Two Idiots Play Being Scary. And, this video is, I think, one of the most cringy out of all of my videos, okay, guys?
Hello, today we'll be playing Big Scary, and, as you can tell from the name, it will be Big Scary. Naturally, the first thing I did when I loaded the game up was put in my color code.
Okay, 415. Hello. Hello, my friend. Do this if you can hear me.
Oh my god, brother! This guy stinks!
Then, we both went exploring.
And gorilla tag! Oh, wait!
You can get through the glass! What is up here?
Wait.
Oh.
Are we supposed to go up here?
I'm going back down!
Yeah, me too!
Then, after seeing that statue, we started hearing voices.
Conflict?
Yeah?
I think I found the way.
No, don't go down there. What are these? I heard it.
What?
I keep hearing people talk. Like, I went in here,
I'm better than Harsh. That's all you're gonna have.
Conflict? Nah, I'm not playing, bro. I'm not playing.
What is it?
Conflict?
Hole.
Oh, this hole goes somewhere. Bro, this hole goes somewhere.
It's behind you.
Then we found another person.
Conflict. Look over there.
Oh, it's another monkey. Hey, how are you doing? Okay, come on. So he was murdered, bro.
No, Henry, no computer.
What?
Hey, no way you think I'm going there. No. Why do you think I'm going here now? Bye. Bye.
Then, because we were getting scared, I gave us a speech.
bitch!
Come on! I can do this! It is only a monkey game! We will destroy the monkey monsters! Charge! 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 Come on! We will defeat these monkeys!
Hello? So yeah, we got lost, but then this happened.
Okay, scary. My Loki's here.
I saw something!
What do you mean, Miso? Where'd you go?
Bro!
Oh my...
I'm here!
Oh! A room! Safe! Safe! This is a safe spot!
Yay.
Holy!
Rest.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
Am I going?
I think you're going insane. Follow me.
Go super fast, so if it's chasing us, we can
did
go.
Did you hear that?
Away.
You just hear.
So, yeah, we died. But then we found this banger!
Go!
Not that way!
What?
Yo!
Oh! Brick!
Big, scary,
holy,
Valentine's
what
Day.
What the fuck?
I am now an emo person.
Yay!
I asked Shrek out.
He's amazing.
And he rejected.
Yeah, he's amazing.
But it's okay because I am Shrek and I can just date me.
Oh my god!
Yo, do you know what this is?
Don't give chimps flamethrowers. Huh, wait. Holy crap, we just have to
ow! Oh!
So, yep, then I killed him a bunch more times.
Ah! 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 Come on, boy! We're gonna... Da, 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 da.
What is that thing?
And that's the end of the video. Except, do you notice anything unordinary with this clip? You don't, right? But then, use this to teleport to different levels. And it goes all the way up to 15! Subscribe for part, 15.
Don't worry about the video being in such low quality.
Okay, so there's a new update in Gorilla Tag. Yes, there's a new update. And I wanna go play it. So yeah, this is gonna be everything you need to know. Even though I don't know anything yet. So there's all this. Oh, the leaves are back. Look at these bees. Can I sting you? Can I land on my hand? Where's the bee hive? Bee. Oh, there's the beehive. Can I grab some honey? Oh crap, they're all coming after me.
Oh!
Crap, do not touch the beehives. It makes you float. I repeat, do not touch the beehives. Oh, there's water. Okay, there's some water over here. What's this? I think these are coconuts. Yeah. Oh, they're fish. They're fish. Hello, fishy. Get over here, fishy. Fish. Fish. Yeah, that fish. I think that's all for forest. Oh, okay. Canyons. Holy crap, all the ropes are green. Okay, all the ropes are green. Yeah, basically the same as the forest map. Time to see the new cosmetics. The thing we've all been waiting for. 3, 2, 1. What? Is that fur? Is that fur, bro? Okay. Oh my god. Oh, these fish are glitched. Oh god, look at that. Oh, so this, that, a watering can. Oh, maybe that makes the flowers go back up. And bees. That. Oh yeah, cloud. Oh, and then furries. They have not. Oh, wait. Wait, is there a flashback? This is open. Why is that open if there's no flashback? Okay, well. Okay. Let me see what this does. Are you kidding? Okay, we're back. 3, 2, 1. Oh, that is sick, bro. Wait, so there's ears and a... Oh,
No.
There are gonna be so many furries. Look at that. No, the furry. Oh no, we're about to go into the lobby and just hear someone going.
Oh my god, bro.
Get out of my room.
What the fuck, man?
Rain cloud. Crab, it's thundering. Oh, shoot. Fishbowl. Okay. Nowruz is a festival to celebrate the coming of spring. Enjoy the warm weather with brightly colored, nature-inspired wares. As the forest wakes from its hibernation, the makeshift monkey... Isn't that meant to be makeshift? Yeah. Okay, the makeshift monkey plush is coming to the virtual world. Check out the little monkey displayed below. Only backers of the makeshift campaign will receive this exclusive holdable for free. Days until makeshift campaign closes 7. Wow. So yeah, overall, pretty cool update.
Okay, now we are on to my 6th ever video with actual good editing. Not good, not the best, but good editing.
Okay.
Bruh.
Okay, hello everyone. Today we'll be doing a ghost trolling video with this guy. What's your name? What's your name? I'm
gonna burn your PC off.
Okay, what's your name?
I have no clue.
What's 9 plus 10?
21?
You stupid.
Say a random word.
Let's just go with coconut for
okay, now. Your name is Pickles. Okay. His name is Pickles.
Okay, Pickles, that's fine. I'm Pickles, guys.
Yes, his name is Pickles. So we'll be making, ghost trolling videos with this Pickles.
I'm a pickle.
Nah, shut the hell up.
You need to leave.
So this is how the ghost trolling is gonna work. Okay, so this is how the ghost trolling is gonna work. So this is what's gonna happen. I am gonna walk. Okay, so I am gonna walk out here, then go down to that leaderboard down there. Then let's just go down. Okay. Then, once I'm down here, I'll be acting like a bot. Then I will hover my name over his name like that. Then he will leave the game. And then it'll look like I just kicked him. And then everyone will be freaked out and leave. And hopefully not report. Hey, you! Did you know that now I'm able to edit like this? Yeah. Pretty good. No, but you don't know what this means. It means I can edit like J-Man, VMT, and all them. And if I'm able to record like them, you should subscribe. Okay. Oh. Okay, so, first I have to change into, Ghost Cosmetics first, so... And there we go. Okay, so now... Get back out here. Okay, so now, we are gonna go into some codes in Ghost Troll now, so, yeah. Oh yeah, by the way, I will not be using real long arms, I am just holding my controller out in front of me, yeah.
No, he just has a good gaming chair.
Okay, first code is bot. 3, 2, 1, go. I'm in. Okay.
What was the code again?
I'm gonna start doing it now. I did the wrong one. Wait, is it playing again? Yeah.
Thank you, Kick me if you're real, bro. Bro, no, wait. Kick me.
I'm totally new. She's got kicked out from the top.
Just kidding, I'm fake! I'm kidding, I'm fake! That was my friend that got kicked.
Me and Miles, I'm not dead, bro.
Get in!
Well, hey, why'd you report me, bro?
Come on.
My friend just left the lobby. Hey, my friend just left the lobby. My friend just left the lobby. Yeah, my friend's about to join back. My friend's about to join back. Don't report me. Don't report me. My friend's about to join back.
No.
Don't report me.
You have a soundboard.
What's wrong with that? What's wrong with having a soundboard?
And it turned out to be me and just this one guy. And he quit the game.
Okay. Now, we're gonna do a new code, and in that code, I'm gonna chase people, and also do that thing that we just did. So yeah, it's gonna be better. So now, do you wanna join the code DAY09?
It's coming from me.
Oh, hell no.
Where I ghost troll. No, I don't have mods right now.
I could see your controller moving.
You gotta leave. When I do this or point out your name on the leaderboard, you have to leave the game, okay? And then that will help the video be, like, everyone be like, oh my god. Okay. You guys ready?
And then I'm going back. Because bots can only kick back. They can't fail. They can only kick.
But okay, I guess. Okay.
What's the code?
Okay. Remember, don't say I'm fake. DAY09. Okay, well, that was a fail. They started reporting me, so I had to, tell them that was fake. Then in the second code, I couldn't even join. So, yeah. Okay, so... yeah, so that was just a fail. And so we're gonna do the like same exact thing in the code we're gonna be joining now is run. And by the way, my name's gonna be run now. Okay.
Why
isn't
Run is a fake fussy.
We're a fake as
fuck.
Yeah, who's
right?
You got the really
high-pitched voice. That's
what
I'm saying, bro. No, wait, what's the guy with like the broken neck? Guys, go mini mode
with my head. Get me. So,
bitch.
Go
mini.
What?
Okay, I think that's a natural AI.
What's happening?
Oh, what's happening? What's happening?
Oh, fuck it. AI.
Bro, this is what he's
love.
Doing. He has his controllers pointing at the ground like this.
And
he's just...
Hey, Run. Hey, Run, guess what?
Okay.
You got jukes! Oh, you jukes!
Dumbass!
Juke him!
If you're real, kick us right now. If you're real, ban me right now. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck?
Oh, Jesus!
Oh, shit!
No!
Pick me.
Oh, fuck
no.
That! He just got fucking kicked!
Run.
Chase me.
Y'all can ask this kid right here.
Run. Listen to me. Run.
He kicked Did he kick somebody?
Everybody follow him. Yeah, he
Come on, somebody right there. They did this.
What is he doing?
They got fucking kicked.
Yeah, they got kicked.
Somebody stood right here and just.
Ban me if you're real, bro. Ban me if you're real.
He just has.
Ban me if you're real.
So there's like a title up here that comes.
I think.
Tyler's a creator, bro.
Shaking moment, bitch.
If you don't chase me, I'm gonna buy you something from the store if you don't chase me, bro. If you don't chase me,
if you catch me,
can I have that, honey?
Are you looking at me?
If you chase me and you
chase me, I'm right here.
Are you
black monkey?
Please.
Big fat black
big burly
monkey.
Black monkey chase me.
I'm gonna buy you something from the store, okay? Don't chase me, bro. I didn't do nothing, okay?
I didn't do nothing, okay? You understand that? I didn't do nothing. I didn't do nothing.
I know.
Okay?
Bro, I slapped him.
He said to get long arms.
Oh, did he turn off?
Sucking.
I think he turned off or some crap. Bro,
turn on. Boop. I turned it on.
I don't know.
How about I turn him on this way?
Yo, run, turn him on.
Yeah, I'm just doing this for a video. I woke up to that guy. That guy just left randomly. I didn't know who the hell he was, but he just left randomly.
Oh, wait, run.
Yeah?
Run.
Who are you? Which YouTuber are you?
Bro.
A YouTuber.
Bro, that was sick. Bro, good acting.
Yeah.
Bro, that was sick. I thought you were
What's
as
the video called?
Okay, I'm fake. I don't know what the hell this guy's doing. I was fake. Oh god, this guy's real.
Oh.
I was fake. I was doing this for a video. Oh god. Oh god. He's flying.
Oh, he's scared. I know the
monster. Oh god, please don't. Oh! No! He has an insta crash. He has insta.
Yo!
Guys, this guy, this bot is real. I need to make him not point at me. Oh.
Ben, what happened?
Guys! Okay, do not. He will point at you. Don't do. Guys.
He's not a ghost.
I'm gonna search in my IP address after this and see if that's real. And if it is, I'll just blur it out.
Yeah, that's just...
Oh,
shut up!
Bro, I reported you. Guys, report him because he can't do anything. Unless he points at you, he can't do anything. Who? Don't wait. He's trying to fight me! Oh, report him!
sorry.
Wait,
I'm
is
sorry,
he?
Dude. I'm sorry. What happened?
He leave? Did he leave?
Wait.
Did he?
Sorry, dude. I'm sorry.
Is he gone? Is he gone? Where'd he go?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. Sorry, Jesus.
Did he leave?
Jurassic Canyons.
Where is he?
Canyons.
Ooh, wait, did me reporting him ban him? Whew. I think me reporting him banned him. Bro, you can just see the massacre. You can just see the massacre here of everyone who died. Bro, you can just see the massacre here of everyone who... All these people just got kicked. Bro. These people just got kicked, bro. I reported him and he left or got banned. Okay, this video is cringy, but it was when OG Caves came back, so, yeah.
Hi!
I literally just opened Gorilla Tag 0.3 seconds ago, so, new update. Jam session for limited time only, stream the medieval melodies, flashback now with the basement 2023 and music 2022 cosmetics. Okay. Known in code conflict VI. Yeah, by the way, join the Discord because you'll get pinged with every new video, and also you'll be able to be in videos, and also you probably didn't care about all that other stuff like giveaway. I think I know what cosmetics these are, but first I need another guy to chill with. By the way, if you guys forgot, just click that button. Be quiet for a second. Just click that button right there. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait,
let's go.
What's your channel?
Conflict VR. You can see it after. Oh yes, I knew it. It was all these cosmetics. I knew it. Oh my god, bro. I knew it. It was all these cosmetics. They brought back all of these. They brought back all of it. Is anything new over here? Oh, there's the thingy.
Wait, Have you seen the rotating map?
There's a new rotating map. Bro, is that?
Wait,
bro, I'm about.
Do you want me to spoil it or not? Do you want me to spoil
wait,
it or not?
Wait. Oh, it's a Yayan. Is this a fireball? Oh, crap, it's a fireball! It's an actual fireball. Holy.
And look, they added this too.
Wait, what the frick is that?
You can
what
try
is...
on the packs.
Oh, yeah, that is good. That is good. Okay, so there's this new thing. Okay, I'm gonna do something.
Shadow Wizard Money Gang. We love casting spells.
Okay, so this is insane. We have fireballs. Fireball! Okay, this is insane. I need to get that fireball, bro. Bro, I want all of these. Bro, no, I want all of these, bro. Okay, this is amazing. Okay, rotating map. Okay.
It's so cool, you're gonna love it!
Out of my pocket.
It's so cool.
Yeah, I'm gonna smash it. Okay.
You're gonna
it better be better than backrooms. It better be better than the backrooms. Please.
O-D-K.
Please. Come on. It better be. Oh! Yes! Yeah! It's OG Caves. It's OG Caves. It's OG Caves. It's OG Caves.
Now for the scary part.
It better still be here. Yeah, I remember playing this on like Halloween update. Like I went down here. Nah, bro, I wanna summon Lucy. Where's I want to summon Lucy. What was the thing again?
No, it's so scary.
I think it was over here. Right go here. To this rotating map. Okay.
Right there, base is right there.
Oh, yeah.
I'm leaving. I don't want to do this.
Oh. Hey. Wait a second. Oh, my. Bro, ghost trolling? If you ghost troll, it would be insane in this, bro. Wait. Yeah. The frick is that leaderboard?
Oh, that means Lucy has spawned! Lucy has spawned!
What? What do you mean, Lucy has spawned?
That means Lucy has spawned when it says get out!
Okay, all of you, click that button right there. And just do that. And yeah. What do you want to say before we go?
Like and subscribe.
Yeah, see, he said it to you. But- Anyways, this is on to the rainbow update. Okay, hey guys, there's a new update and update. By the way, if you didn't know, there's a giveaway in the Discord, so you should really join it. I got this person on the Discord. You want to be in a video, just join the Discord.
Yeah,
anyways, let's go. Oh, okay. Is that a bouncy castle? Nah. Oh my god. Bro, what is this? Bro.
Bouncy castle!
Oh my god, it's actually bouncy.
Whee!
Boy, is there anything else in forest? Or is all the wooden parts just rainbow? Nope, there's another bigger bouncy castle. Mounty, mounty. I'm coming to beach. Oh my, okay. Another bounce. What the hell? Is that it? What is that? What? Bro. Is that an entire, like, water park? Bro, I went to one of these in real life. What is this?
Yeah, see, you have to stop. You have to stop. Yo.
Over here.
Okay, bro.
Okay.
You have to stop from all
okay.
the way
over okay.
here.
You ready to race?
Wait, I didn't get on.
Okay. Wait, I'm drowning. Wait a second. Go. I'm catching up. Yes. Okay. Oh god, it's bouncy. The floor's slippery. Yeah, I won, Bozo.
Wait, let's go see the cosmetics in city.
Okay, this update is amazing so far, but if you could, I need you to subscribe. It takes a little while for the suspense. Get over here! I'm not- okay, fine. Okay, let's- what the heck? Okay, Noofa. Bro, it's like a rainbow tiger. That's actually cool. Okay, and a bunch of rainbow stuff. Bear cosmetics? What is that, a ray gun? He, she, they.
Wait, what?
Okay, yeah, wait, so this is like a pride update.
Wait.
He,
wait,
she, they.
Wait, let's see if it is a ray gun.
I guess Gorilla Tag doesn't really want to get cancelled, so it makes sense that they made this update. Yo, I want to use it. Stop it.
There's a fake
cow. Hold on. Okay, there's all. What is this? Okay, all I'm gonna say, this might be the most trash thing I've ever seen. The most trash cosmetics in this. It's like, yeah.
Yo, come here, look.
Okay. It's a bubble! I mean, it's a competitive machine! Yep. Oh, the sunglasses actually like. Oh, what the frick happened to the sunglasses on Steam? What the?
Hold your fist against Mario.
I'm blowing. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. We get like a friendship bracelet without cosmetics.
Yeah.
Bro, that's sick.
You can also get rid of it as well.
Boy, does that work with, like, without it, or... Oh, and there's, like, a little string to get rid of it! Bro, yeah. This is a really... Oh, wait, can you do it? Is it... Wait, is it the update or is it the ring? Is it the update or is it the ring?
It's the update.
Oh, hopefully that doesn't happen. badges.
Come with me real quick, bro.
Bam. Okay. Yeah?
Come with me. I want to show you this.
Oh, this is... Wait, wasn't that up here? Oh.
Now you can do all your...
Everyone, there's a new update. Yeah. Okay. What is that? Don't tell me it's here as well. Oh, my... No, go to the top. Go to the top. We're going to race. Go to the top. Hey, I say go to the top. We're going to race. Go to the top or die. Go to the top. Okay.
I'm here. Bye,
buddy. 3, 2, 1, go. You got a head start, you bozo. Bye, bozo. Yeah, boing. Ah. I won. Ha ha. What is this up here? Where's the start? Okay. No! No! Okay, 3, 2, 1, go! Dun, 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 dun. What the frick is this? Oh crap. Okay, that's like branching, so I'm fine with that. Hello? You good? You good? Hey! You good? No! There is still one more map. Let's see. Oh, okay. Okay, have they done anything to this? It feels darker than before, like damn. It feels way bigger than before. No, they made this bigger 100%, right? And I'm ending the video when I hit the ground. So bye guys, join the Discord and subscribe.
Oh my goodness, I'm literally in creative! I stroke my pickle. Domain expansion, infinite diamonds.
Anyways, on to the stump revamp. Okay. Why the frick did I... No. No. I spawned over here. No. Please don't tell me they revamped forest. Oh. Oh my god, they give me a heart attack. Okay. Oh, they didn't revamp forest. Oh my god, that gave me such a heart attack. Oh, I thought they revamped forest. That gave me such a heart attack. Okay, so this is... I don't like this update. Like, look what they did to Stump, bro. Look what they did to it. Like, usually, you just spawn it right here. And then you'd be like, oh, computer's right there. Computer's right there. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, store. Oh, wait, what's this? Cosmetics. Boop, 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 boop. Yeah, I am. Okay. That was a damn shock. But anyways. Let's go see.
No, you didn't.
Oh, yeah, it's all this. Yeah. Yeah. I knew it. They brought back this thingy.
Hi.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, yeah, you joined. You joined. Yeah, hey. Yeah, I know, I know, I know. Look at Stump, look at Stump. They revamped forest. They revamped forest. They revamped forest. They revamped forest. They revamped. I'm kidding, bozo. Your floaties. You got this? You got your float?
Oh my god.
Yeah, I know these back. Banjo. Oh yeah. Look at these. Yeah, I was way too poor back then to be able to buy anything. Oh, some more umbrellas.
Oh, bit of
I mean, not more.
A bit of privacy here.
Ah! Giddy up! Oh, it makes sense. Bro, I want all of these. These are all the cosmetics I want. Bro, I can't afford that. I have nothing. Subscribe. Subscribe. Okay, just hit that button. And yeah, like. Bye-bye. Okay, now onto one of my videos with one of the best intros in any of my videos, in my opinion.
Ghosts. Everyone fears them. They're the most scary thing in Gorilla Tag, and nobody wants to encounter one unless you're going ghost hunting. But ghosts
are closer than you think.
Okay, hello everyone. Hey guys, so basically, why I haven't been able to upload for a while is because, the thing that I edit on kind of just broke. So yeah, I had to wait a while to fix that. Let's see when my video was. I'm pre-recording this. It's still broken. Okay. 1 month ago? Sorry guys, I haven't been uploading for 1 month. Bye bye! Today we're doing a ghost hunting video, and we're doing it with I and Mason.
Hi, pal!
So, rate the intro in the comments, and let's go ghost hunting.
I'm about to beat mommy.
What the fuck? She just randomly say, I'm gonna beat mommy. First code.
Boss.
Okay.
Boss.
Oh, okay. We're all in it.
Let's
okay.
Go.
Okay. Hey, are there any ghosts in it?
Man.
A party box. Hard to party if you're a party box.
Not too
gay
to party. Oh, I slept
on. Hey, who said that? Everyone report him.
Hey, who did that? Is it?
Holy crap, why is this guy like so fast? Okay, got him. Why was that guy so fast?
Hi.
You better run, boy. Okay, wait a second. Let me do something. Next code is
ghost. But little did we know of what we're gonna find.
Ghost.
Don't touch him! Don't touch him! Oh god, it's JV. Okay. Crap.
If you not, your virtual reality page will corrupt, and your headset will turn off. Now, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6,
oh,
5,
crap.
4, 3, 2, oh, 1, shit. I shall now leave as I am a real tag part.
I think that was fake. What is this guy doing now? Okay, I think we're gonna need him. Okay, yeah, he was just, okay.
busting.
Code siren.
Wait, code what?
Is no one in siren? Really? No one's in siren? Okay, water break. I got in.
Yo, guys, this isn't the real game. This is a lemon warning
bot. This is the frick?
Winning Daisy. The game code that requires everyone to contact any one part of the game for a short period of time. If you are white, your comment, white on, and your player ID will be deleted and erased. If you wish to keep these things, you must leave. You must leave. You must leave. You must leave. You must leave.
Oh! 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 Hey!
Heck no!
Oh crap, I got a message and then joined Daisy and Ren. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh shit. Oh, wait, does he have like. Oh.
Yo,
I'm
talking about Daisy.
Oh crap. The frick?
No,
no,
no.
Oh. I'll protect you. Oh crap, he's gone? Get this video to 10 likes, and I'll do another ghost hunting video. And I'm probably gonna make another ghost hunting video in like a month either way, but if you want it sooner, then yeah, get the video to 10 likes. If you wanna be in a video like this guy, join the Discord, okay guys? That last one was crazy, bro. Okay, well, when I hit the ground, the video ends. Join the Discord, because there's a giveaway for shiny rocks, and you can be in videos. And subscribe when I hit the ground. Okay, now we're on to the city revamp. New update.
There's a secret from last update. I want to show you something real quick. So you know how there used to be like a handprint right here?
There is supposed to be a handprint.
The words should be different.
What do you mean?
And words? I just wasted your time.
Monkey, do you know what time it is?
Does this guy have four eyes? Like,
shut up! Do you know what time it is?
What?
New cosmetic start! Let's go! Holy crap!
So,
what the?
What?
What the hell did they do to the city? What the frick?
Oh, hey, this thing's still here.
What are you playing on right now? Steam? So I can't do
Steam
it?
That's
bro, why are you worrying about that? They revamped City!
Bro!
What is this?
Listen,
bro, they revamped City! They revamped. Why did they revamp City? It was perfect the way it is. Bro, they really revamped freaking City! And now there's like a ramp in the mountains. Oh, the entrance to mountains is different. Way different. Holy. I'm gonna kill you if you do not start screaming about this new update. You can become a dinosaur. Bro. What the hell? Bro.
Oh!
me check out the guitar.
I'm gonna go check out the arcade.
Wait a second. No, don't you dare without me. I'm gonna kill you if you do. Why the hell did they put nice there?
Been nice.
Oh, now this is the new creepy spot. Now this is the new scariest spot in Gorilla Tech. Freaking lights off. Just the lights are off. Sort of scary. Oh, I really hate this though. I really hate this. Oh god, third floor is terrifying. Oh, you can see mountains now.
What do you mean?
Metropolis is a permanent map?
Bruh.
Okay. Bro, it reminds me of an arcade in real life.
Wow!
Oh my god, bro. It's a damn arcade. Holy. Okay. Bro, this is actually cool, though. Monkey! Okay, monkeys. They should really add like a secret door right there where you have to touch like a certain book to open. Should really add like a secret door there.
How do you start?
Oh yeah, let's play this. How do you play Mac? What? Press the start. Oh. Monkey. Ah.
You can't hit the bug.
Oh, you can't. You shouldn't hit Doug the bug.
Don't hit.
Don't hit Doug. Okay. No. Monkey.
I got.
Yay! You got really good. Okay. Okay. Then you have like a drink section over here. This is a really W update, except for City. That's it, guys. And Gorilla Tag. If you revamp first, I will send a pipe bomb in the middle. That is a joke. I will not send a pipe bomb. I'm not a terrorist.
That's the end of the video, guys. But I have one question before I go. Did you see the ghost?
And now, we are on my final Gorilla Tag video. I'm switching to Roblox, and I'm not doing Gorilla Tag anymore. It's because if they keep updating the game like this, I'm probably going to get bored of Gorilla Tag in like a year. Anyways, come here, Kakarot. Come here, Kakarot. Yes? This guy was in one of the first videos. He was in the Two Idiots Play Big Scary. And also, J-Man said something about it as well.
Honestly, y'all, I'm not so sure how to feel, bro. I feel like the only real updates we're getting are new cosmetics. Like, the focus is going more on the cosmetics than it is the gameplay. You get a random map that's called a Haunted Swamp or whatever. The cosmetics are nice, but then, like, what's new? I don't know. This is a peculiar time in Gorilla Tag history, and I'm curious about your thoughts. What did you guys think about the update?
Daily rations now.
No! Get back! Get back! You can't! No! Not yet! No! You keep doing that, you get no food today. Anyways, I know for a fact that most of you play Roblox, so I should still get most of you, okay?
I have the finger painter!
Oh my god, he has the finger painter! Anyways, yeah, I'm still gonna play Gorilla Tag and stuff. And I might stream it now and then. But yeah. So, goodbye, monkeys.